Hello, hello. Welcome to my open home. And today we are at 18 Alverna Heights in Harbour. The house and see what we got here. So we got an open plan kitchen. It's nice and bright, as you can see. Also a massive space in the living room. This house is really warm because it's not facing. And if you walk through, you can see that it's a lot of space with a balcony. Here you can actually enjoy the view, have a drink, and you know, just sit down and relax. The house has 3 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms. And I want you to go to each of those rooms. And this is the main bedroom. It's basically doubles beds space, and then with a walking wardrobe, and of course including the bathroom as well. Nice kitchen and view, though. It's a good combination. And I've used thing, if you're cooking every day and standing in this kitchen, you will see amazing view from here. Not bad. Okay, so let's see what we got here. This is the second bathroom and also good space. And this is the second bedroom, nice, warm, bright, and also good space. And following with the third bedroom, also very nice and warm and clean. And then if you can see here, if you following the stairs, you will actually go to the garage. This house have a massive space actually. They got 2 double garages here. And yeah, just be patient with me. I'm trying to find the light here and then see if we can go through the find the switch and get the light on. There you go. Not bad at all. It's perfect for a first time buyer and investor. So get in touch with me as soon as possible.